Thank you. Another one of those meth versions.